Hey folks, Israel here at Austin Boats and Motors. Today we're here to show you this Vexus 2080 and go through a little bit of a walkthrough on it, show you some key features on it, and let's get started. Since we're already back here at the back part of the boat, go over this Mercury 200 Pro 4-stroke. It's a pretty nice boat. It's got a 3-blade stainless steel prop. Moving down here, you can see that we've got some transom straps on it from Boat Buckle. Pretty nice little straps, super easy to use. And down here at the bottom of the boat, we've got this really cool drain plug system that Vexus has made into their boats here. So you just got a little lever for in and out, that we don't have to crawl underneath the boat. Moving on to this trailer here. Got a pretty nice trailer. Comes with these nice gator step pads on it. Painted aluminum side skirts for your wheels. Some nicer looking aluminum wheels here. You got LED markers on everything, so you don't have to worry about water getting in and damaging your lights or electrical system. Up here at the front of the boat, we've got a swing away tongue. 7-pin connector and all your normal stuff you see on there. Your spare tire is actually mounted underneath for a nice clean finish to the boat. We'll go ahead and hop in back here at the transom. So back here in the stern of the boat, we've got your gas cap right here. Right next to that drain plug lever. And then right underneath this seat, we've got your batteries and your battery switch. So we can go ahead and turn it on. You got your battery charger right there with a nice long cord so you can plug it in when you're not using the boat. And then in here you can see this reinforced transom area where you could actually mount like power poles or some of the Minn Kota options for shallow water anchors. And you can actually drill right into the transom of your boat and attach them without voiding your warranty. Moving over to port side of the boat. You got this nice big wet or dry storage area. And this is actually fiberglass, not cheap plastic or aluminum. It's a nice dense fiberglass for a nice quiet ride. All of the storage areas in here are all fiberglassed with foam behind it for nice insulated lockers and quiet ride. Here on the starboard side, we've got an identical locker, same size and everything. You've got your owner's manual and packet that comes with the boat, some accessories in there. And right up here, we've got our two live well areas. So they give you the option where you can separate them. You've got two different lids for them. And it's got this removable separator, the partition right there. And also in here is your Venturi live well pump out system. So it's actually got a pump out system already on the boat. It's a nice standard feature they offer. Got some nice little compartment storage right here, a couple of cup holders, and then sitting in the driver's seat, you've got your horn, your bilge, interior lights, which is a nice LED light strip right here for if you're nighttime fishing, got some light in here, an accessory switch if you want to add anything, nav, and anchor lights, your live well main right there. And I'm putting on this Elite TI-2 here from Lowrance. While we're waiting on that to power up, show you this another little compartment area where we can put some tackle storage or pliers, whatever you need. Now that this is powered up, you can go in here. Elite TI-2 system here. pretty nice. It's got GPS already on it, so all your maps and all your lakes are going to be already loaded into it. If you want some upgraded Navionics chips for better detailed maps, you can always upgrade to it. And then moving forward into the bow part of the boat, got rod storage right here, along with any other kind of storage you need. It's 8.5 foot length in the center of the boat. Moving over here to the port side, this one is 7'10" rod storage right here. So you can fit about just any rod you've got in this boat. It's got really big rod lockers. Right here is an insulated cooler with a plug, so you can put your refreshments in here. It's really nice that it's a nice big wide open. It's almost the entire size of this lid opening. So you've got lots of built-in cooler storage here. And then another storage area as well. And all these storage areas have this piece of rubber right here, so that it starts to really get that locked in. Once you pull this down, it creates an airtight seal, so you're not gonna get any mold or mildew in there, or moisture or anything in there. Once it's closed, you won't have any problems with things leaking in there. Over here in the bow, you've got the same Elite TI-2-9, same depth finder. This Minn Kota to Ultrax right here has a transducer in it, so you'll be able to read directly in front of you with this depth finder. You've also got some switches right here for your trim. So if you're fishing up here, you can hit those switches to keep your skeg off the ground. And you've also got your nav and anchor lights right here as well. So you can control all of it from right here. Stay safe without having to get out of your fishing spot or pull your rod in. Comes with this foot pedal already. It's already mounted in there. You turn it on, press the power button. That's about it, man. This one's also got the same maps on it and everything. So that's pretty much it for this 2080 Vexus. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up, or give us a call at 512-263-2811, or check us out online at Austin Boats.